rester bien sûr sur BP pour essayer de éliminer un ou deux joueurs qui sont en contact 3 contre 3. C'est la lose ou pas sur ce round.
Ils ont plus beaucoup de stuff en plus pour reprendre. Il va falloir faire des belles décalées. Sixers qui va prendre des bonnes
infos.
La fumée est excellente. Attention,
est-ce qu'ils vont dans la fumée? Il est au
dessus. C'est bon. Ah, ça me touche, ça touche. Incroyable. Magnifique.
Being held back a bit, and just like last time, the effect of it is just not that big. Mike Lilly, and easy picking up a kill each. And it's a good start here from FaZe once we are back from the pause. Nice shot from Sousa, great headshot coming through the deagle, and that might actually make a difference here. We're still playing a 3-on-3. Sousa, they line up. Oh, he's gonna get both the kills! Three headshots, picks up an AK, Sousa wrecking them. It's gonna be four kills in the round.
He's gonna get flashed in. He could be a massive asset here for the space holders. Once again, he's soon to face three up the tier terrorists. He gets the first one. Gets the second one. Gets the third one. Massive play from Santares.
The hesitation from Vasilian there actually gets free spill.
Oh, that PA's in the net. There we go. Santares. That's going to be the reckoning.
Onto the side. They've got four on there now. All four of them.
Wow.
What on earth is that from Nico? That's absolutely incredible. Three incredible kills. Kenny find the four, but absolutely phenomenal stuff from Nico. Just absolute mind-blowing play.
Seriously, this is why people are giving him this title that he might be the best player in the world.
Look at this. Look, here we go. That was actually a leg shot, then the point blank shot, then gets the second one quickscoping, then gets the third one, and the fourth one falls at the end of the round as well. Just absolutely extraordinary play.